Georgina Rodriguez is back on screen with the brand new season of her hit Netflix reality show, I Am Georgina, and this time the spotlight is on her family move to Saudi Arabia. The glamorous model has returned with a bang and opened episode 1 of the newest installment by admitting she was relieved to leave Manchester behind. Since meeting her husband, Georgina has followed 5-time Ballon d'Or winner Ronaldo from Madrid to Turin to Manchester and now Al Nassr. The family made the move in early 2023 after the football star signed a record-breaking multi-million dollar contract with the team and left Manchester United. Now speaking candidly about her reaction, Georgina said, "When Chris told me that he'd be playing for Al Nassr, I was so relieved because I was ready to leave Manchester. I knew that something great awaited us and we were very motivated. I was very happy to come to Saudi Arabia." She exclaimed, "It all happened so fast and the couple did not even have a house to begin with, meaning they had to instead stay in a hotel for a month. At first, I experienced some ups and downs because we had never lived in a hotel for so long." The model revealed, "There were days I did not want anyone to see me, but overall I was excited." Elsewhere in the episode, she went on to praise Real Madrid fans. As she said, the fans always chanted Cristiano's name. Cristiano was grateful to hear the chants and see their love for him. "We know that wherever we go, they will continue to cheer him and chant his name as they do today." The brand new 6-episode series of Georgina Netflix show returned on September 18 following her 2 successful previous seasons. And now fans are thrilled to be getting an exclusive look into the power couple transition to life in Saudi Arabia. Georgina and Ronaldo have been dating since 2016 and they have 2 children together. She is also the stepmother of his other 3 children. So thanks for watching this video and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe the channel for more videos.